guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're just going to be doing a little vlog on our night out.
Be sure to like, subscribe and comment below.
And hit the follow button if you want to see our videos.
Do you just want to see their videos though? Probably not.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For this week's video, I'm going to be taking you guys out with me on a night out. Come clubbing with me, how iconic. I never thought I'd be filming this video, but I actually have an event. I'm going to a opening of a new nightclub called The Dean. Dean Saturdays in Northbridge here in Perth. We're getting a limo, we're doing some drinking games, got a private booth there. I just thought it'd be really fun to bring you guys along. You can see what we're up to. I've got all my girlfriends coming. And yeah, it's just going to be a really fun night. So if you enjoy the video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel down below. Let's get on with the video.
All right, it's time to get ready to go out. Just done my skincare, got out the shower. I am gonna maybe straighten or curl my hair later, but just gonna put my headband on and we're gonna do our makeup. Let's get ready. I'm gonna start off with my brows. I have done a get ready with me routine for a bit more of a full-on makeup look, but let me know if you guys want to see like a normal everyday makeup routine video, and I can post one of those as well. I just got this new brow soap. I'm gonna go on with this first. I've seen so many people do their like gel before they fill in their eyebrows. I don't normally do that, so I'm gonna try it and see how it goes. This is amazing, this stuff. I'm very overdue to get my brows done, so we're just gonna go for a fluffy kind of brow today. Look at how nice they are sitting. I'm obsessed with that. Okay, we're obsessed with that. That's really good. Guys, I literally cannot find my half lashes anywhere, so I think I'm just gonna use these like full length ones and cut them in half. Is this gonna work? I'm not sure, but let's just hope so. Oh my god, the lashes worked, guys. They actually look really good. I just went and had some dinner and I am now just finishing off my face. Then I need to go clean up downstairs because we're having it outside of my pool area and it's a bit of a mess down there at the moment. So I'm gonna go tidy up and then I need to go pick an outfit and decide what I'm gonna wear. Okay, so this is what the makeup looks like. So basically the plan for this video is I'm just gonna bring you guys along for most of the night. I don't know how I'm gonna go bringing my camera out to the city, but you know, come clubbing with me, let's do it. Okay, hi queens, this is the outfit. Latia's here, Case is here, the girls are here. I've decided to go with this little two-piece nat roll set, little bag, little Gucci heels. And yeah, this is what we're rolling with. Makeup, I've just done this, and then I've just sleeked my hair up because it's literally 38 degrees.
It's so hot.
It is so hot, we're all sweating, but I'm gonna go outside, have some drinking games, beer pong.
To get lit in the limo.
Loose in the limo. I hope so. The driver rang me. He seems like a cool guy. So let's hope he lets us bring alcohol.
Just bring a plastic bottle.
Exactly. I know. I'm excited. Okay. Water. Let's go outside and let's start drinking. Oh my god, I can't even bring you guys out with me. What on earth? They're just saying how I'm just so natural on the camera.
Blushing. Like every time I step in front of it, I get like uncomfortable.
I know, I'm just like, you know, most people, like, they'll be like, oh my god, I have to film. Like, hey guys, they're all just in the background. They're like, what the hell?
Talk to yourself out.
Yeah, I do. I'm like switched. I'm like, welcome back, like, subscribe. Okay, anyway, when you go outside, I'm sweating. We're outside, we've got the ring light going because it's so dark. And we're just playing some beer pong.
Disorganized, Faye.
Casey, I'm stressed.
She's never organized.
The three cups are still empty and the game has started.
The game started and I haven't even poured my bloody drink.
She's on the good tards.
She's on the good tards. Hashtag no hangover.
Hashtag 112 calories.
I'm gonna get copyrighted with this music, so I probably have to like...
That was really good.
Thanks, guys. Okay, this is the one. This is the one. You got it.
Oh,
that was so close.
But yet, so far.
So far. Ready, Casey? Open wide.
Oh. I heard that.
That was a bullet.
That was your front two teeth, wasn't it?
Okay, so you're paying for my veneers.
That was good. We are losing this game of beer pong.
We gotta get rid of two cups.
You leave one.
They've just literally smashed us.
Oh.
What is up? I'm up, ladies and gentlemen.
Kiss the ball.
That's
right. Yeah! Hang on, they're
I've
on one cup.
I've
on
made
cup.
It live. I've made it. Like and subscribe.
Oh, Lord.
This is Sexy Faye.
No face, it's for the gram. For the gram, for the gram.
That burnt. I could feel it going down my throat.
Oh, you're gonna need that first aid kit tonight.
Oh, yeah, should I bring it with me?
Most likely.
Let's roll.
Faith's gonna need it.
Okay, Prees is done. We're getting in this massive limo now. What a vibe. Not intoxicated at all. Sober, in fact. All right, bitches, who's ready for the limo?
Shotgun not.
Sorry, no.
Shotgun not.
Let's go, ladies. Come into the limo. It's freaking bougie here. Holy shit, party bus or what? All right, we're seated in the limo and we're good to go.
I'm in the back with the boys. And yeah, that's about it.
The lame end of the limo.
Is that the better end?
What's going on?
All right, I'm transitioning.
Now I'm feeling so fly.
Like a joke. That's awful.
Yeah. Hi everyone, welcome to my funeral. I'm in my limo.
She's dead.
She has died.
Down.
Don't you guys agree? When you see a limo, you instantly think like, oh, it's a coffin, you know? So that's how I feel right now. Like, I feel like I'm in a coffin. That's just me. Like, every time I see a limo, I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm so sad. Like, anyway, yeah, living. This is such a vibe. I'm here for it. The ass has got my lighting. And I'm here for it. We're about to go in. Woohoo. Oh my god.
Tomorrow morning, my boyfriend and best friend are fighting.
Hi everyone, we just got home. We had a really fun night, ended up just getting an Uber home. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel down below, follow me on all my socials here, and I'll see you all in the next video. I need to go to sleep, I'm so tired. I literally fell asleep in the Uber. It's time to go to sleep. I love you all, I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.